8 or 9 months ago. Classical modalism was like a heresy that took place in the like 3rd, 4th century time. A guy named Sibelius was a big leader of all of this, and it was the teaching that God operates in different modes, and he goes from one mode to the other, and he cannot operate in one mode at a time.